rules.
Well, Ralph, if we've made an agreement and it seems that we have as a country that we want to do our best to get to net zero by 2050 and 43% emissions reduction targets by 2030, we need some certainty on how the industry...